Has he got the shape? Oh, that'll be popular. Welcome back, Kane Farrell.
The frustrations of five losses is going to try and be eradicated in one outing. They've got a bit of a sniff now, and the pressure from the West Coast is negligible. And this could get ugly unless Tim Kelly is leading the charge here like no one else. Unless he gets a couple of players to come on board, it's going to get really ugly. Tim Kelly needs support, because all of a sudden this Port Adelaide.